section. Because the next group coming up is Tonic Solfa, a vocal group. So we combined all vocals and we combined almost all instruments into one crazy show. It's like a Reese's Peanut Butter Cup. And I gotta tell you, we're doing a lot of new songs tonight. We're gonna try them out on you. And based on your response, we're gonna decide if we keep them in the rest of this year's tour. A lot of the new songs. Some of you, if you've been to our show before, you know they're new, and for those of you who don't, everything's new, but a lot of the new songs we've been practicing most of the afternoon, and so far, most of them have been pretty horrible, to tell you the truth. But I'm sure they're going to go better the second time around. This is a new one for you, and we dedicate it tonight to anyone who likes it. And if you feel like dancing, it only takes one person. And I can see the front few rows, so. Baby, I get a little bit jealous. But how the hell can I help this when I'm thinking on you? Baby, I might get a little reckless, but you gotta expect that. What else can this boy do? Come on, mama, my mama taught me how to share. But I've been selfish and I don't care. I want you. I need you all for me.
Driving money, taking class at night.
treasure shirt, and he helps his kids with homework. But deep inside, I couldn't help but ask myself, why that night I'm up on stage, everybody knows my name, but Denny's early picking up somebody else. Oh, isn't that just the way it goes? You're dealt a good hand, and you get celebrated. The men that drive me places. Now everything's not given. I work hard to make a living. I'll give credit where I think the credit's due. Maybe you got dealt a good hand. Maybe you play it the best that you can. But I don't know how far you walk without those cards in Howard or Danny's working shoes. That's just the way it goes. You're dealt a good hand, and you get celebrated. Oh, how am I the only one who knows I'm half a man of the men that drive me? That's more like it. I've been looking around, ladies and gentlemen, trying to find the most excited person in this crowd tonight. Yeah, no kidding. But there is a guy here, ladies and gentlemen, who's two rows up on the aisle, who looks like, well, look at his face. He's fairly enthused. And I'm just saying I'm watching you, sir. I can see you down there. So maybe in a few songs we'll find out a little bit about you, but for now, I'm just still hoping somebody leads the dance. Can I ask just briefly what your first name is? Yeah, you. He's like, the lovely woman behind me? No. What's your first name? What is it? Tom. All right, thanks for coming to the show, Tom. Have you seen us before? No. Which explains why you're sitting so darn close. That's all right. Well, Tom, I'm glad you're here. We're going to do a little bit of a song, ladies and gentlemen, that features, once again, Mr. Jim Bierma on bass. I can't say enough about this guy. Come on out, Jim, if you would. Super talented. Kind of the backbone of this entire group. And I wanted to highlight some of the guys, if we could. I know we only have a short segment tonight, but this is one of my favorite songs ever by one of my favorite big band artists in the world. I don't know how many of you are familiar with big band artists, but this guy, like I said, I have been a huge fan since I was a kid. His name is Elvis Presley, and he's pretty much synonymous with this kind of music. And he's also from Burnsville. Tom's like, is he? Oh, he is. Anyway, we got to do a show this summer in Memphis, and it was one of my favorite shows ever. I mean, second to Bloomington, but it was one of my favorite shows ever. We got to be on one of the band shows that Elvis first performed, him and Johnny Cash, and when we walked out on that stage, it was such a thrilling moment for me because I honestly have loved Elvis since I was just a little kid. I actually thought my dad was Elvis for a long time. But I listened to him all the time. I used to have a radio that I'd put under my pillow and I would fall asleep listening to Elvis tunes, and this was one of my favorites. So with the help of these guys, again, another talent of Theo on this, doing some vocal percussion, and of course, Jim being the center of it all. So let us know what you think. It goes like this. Thank you. That's a song. Thank you, guys. You in my arms, that's a heaven to me. Who cares for fame and fortune? They're only passing things, but the touch of your lips on mine will make me feel like a king. You're kind of love is a treasure I. So much greater than all the silver or gold. I know that I have nothing. Yeah, you should go away. But to know that you love me brings all the fame and fortune my way. Just to know that you love me brings fame and fortune my way. What a show off. So Tom, where are you from? Bloomington. You were born and raised in Bloomington? Yeah. You're kind of a low talker, Tom. Do you know the woman next to you? People are just yelling out stuff in the center section. Kick down. You don't know her? She's shaking her head yes, and you're shaking her head no. Are you guys dating? You guys married?
No.
You don't have to be so adamant, Tom. She's leaning away from you now. I like to get to know people on the show, so we'll come back to you after most of the rest of the songs, but I just want to find out a little, how long you guys been dating? Did you say too long? Oh, not long. All right, so how long is not long? By the way, I don't have any more songs, so it's just you and me. You've been dating for how long? 2 months. Going pretty good? She's like all giddy. He's like, I don't know. So how did you meet? I'm sorry, what?
You met 2 years ago.
You met 2 years ago, but you've just been dating for the last 2 months. Yeah, how did you ask her out for the first time? She invited you to happy hour. That's how it always starts, Tom. You should have 7 kids. Anyway, that's good. I just wanted to ask. Like I said, we'll come back to you a few times and find out more about you, because I think there's some genuine curiosity in the crowd tonight. Honestly, I do. We're going to do an upbeat song, still waiting for someone to dance. Tom, and before we get to that, I'd like to say that I do have a day job, and that is with a group called Tonic Soul Fed, as I mentioned earlier. All the guys right now, they're jumping up and down, they're brushing their teeth, they're getting their hair ready, and we just wanted to warm you up a little bit tonight, but we would like to do this next song, and honestly, in Wisconsin, they didn't dance, so we're expecting a lot from you. And this is a song that we heard on the radio not too long ago. And I thought if you can make this song a big band song, you can make any tune. So we're going to need a little audience participation, perhaps. And Tom, what do you do for a living, by the way? What do you do for a living? You work for a trucking company? Does it have a name? What's it called? Universal. I was hoping it was like Tom's Trucking. That was so exciting. What's your job title with Universal Trucking? An independent agent. As compared to like a dependent agent? What do you do? Like for someone who is not all that intelligent like me, what do you do? Yeah, sounds good. Sounds fun. You have ever driven a truck across the country?
Never.
Never. Could be like a good eighth date or something though, don't you think? I'll just walk over to this side of the stage now, Tom. Alright, let's do this. Wow, that's like moonshine. Anyway, Jeff can play high notes, ladies and gentlemen. He can play the sweet, long, melodious notes. He can play the flugelhorn and the trumpet. And we could not do this without him. He's a fantastic singer in his own right. He performs all over the country. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Jeff Carver. Gentlemen, all the different talents on display tonight, but he was also trained in opera. He also joined us in Tonic Solfa, ladies and gentlemen, which is a pretty cool thing because I know he's been with us now for 3 years, and if you're ever traveling with us, you would hear him go on and on about how it's the best 3 years of his life. Put your hands together, Theo Brown. Mr. Jim Bierma, I give him sometimes a lot of guff about being the most exciting person in this particular group because sometimes he's just back there in the shadows. But if you come to certain shows, we have this giant rotating circular stage and it shoots off confetti and there's like fireworks and there's a huge lighted sign that has like his face on it and it says, Mr. Jim Bierma, you know, bassist extraordinaire. We couldn't fit it on the stage tonight, but he's deserving of it, ladies and gentlemen, and so much more. He's a fantastic teacher, an amazing player, Mr. Jim Bierma. Dave Stanek right in the center, everyone. He's kind of like the locomotive power in this entire group. He's a fantastic percussionist and drummer. He's written books, he gives classes all over the country. Just a fantastic father of two, Mr. David Stanek. And then there's the rest of the horn section. So this next song is gonna be Mr. Conrad. Sorry, I can't look at you. But Conrad, ladies and gentlemen, over here on the alto sax. He's sitting in tonight. Sometimes he sits in for the tenor sax, the alto sax. He even sat in on the electric bass one time out in North Dakota. Fantastic teacher as well, who's now retired and touring the world. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Conrad. Sax usually brings a contingent of about 25 people everywhere he goes. He's a super popular guy. Like I said, Ronnie Little, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. He's amazing. And David Stamps, ladies and gentlemen, who I've come to rely on the trombone. He too, like a lot of these guys, teaches and gives speeches and writes things, but it's amazing because he also arranges many of the songs for this group. We're not a typical big band because that's like 40 pieces. And we try to raise money for charities in each town. You can't do that if you bring 40 people on the road. So we have to write charts for just the 7 of us, 8 I guess if you count me. And it's an amazing talent. So put your hands together if you would, Mr. David Stamps. Now we're going to do another new song, if you don't mind, and Tom, I'd like to dedicate this to you. Just because it's next in the show. And... yeah, what do you... zip it, this is our show, Tom. What's your last name? You don't have a last name? What is it? B-O-N-G. Alright, that's nice. Yeah. Whatever. It sounds Swedish. What's your middle name? John. Alright, cool. It is Swedish? Yeah, I knew that. What do you like to do on a night like this? If you weren't hanging out with us, what would you be doing on a typical Thursday? Tom's World, what would you be? What would you be engaged in? Watching The Wild? Yeah. All right, back to the show, ladies and gentlemen. Woke up this morning, I stared out the window and I struggled for something to say. Left in the rain without closing the door. I didn't stand in your way. I'm cappella, ladies and gentlemen, but I encourage you at intermission to go out there and check out our albums. We have one or two of them. I've heard them. They're amazing. And, we're working on a new one. We just have brand new management for the first time ever out of Nashville, a brand new agent. All sorts of things are happening to us. We started this out just to raise money for charities at Christmas, and because of you, it's now growing and growing exponentially. So thank you guys very much for that. I encourage you, if you like Pinterest or Instagram or Facebook or any of those social media sites, to go check us out. If you type in Shaun Johnson or Big Band Experience, it'll come up with me or a gymnast from Iowa, but either way, you will find us eventually. And I encourage you to do that because it is word of mouth, ladies and gentlemen, that is getting us where we're going right now. We've been to the Dakota, which is the first club I ever performed in. We've been to Memphis, like I said, hopefully heading to Europe soon, and no show as good as the one here in Burnsville, of course, which is what we tell everybody. But Tom has agreed to come along as sort of a liaison and personal guru. So we got another song or two, ladies and gentlemen. This is another new one. Let us know what you think.
Shame in the field.
spot of Ken. Spins with web and he signs. Catches thieves just like bots. Look out, there goes the spotlight. Is he stone? Listen, but he's got radioactive blood. Can he swing from a thread? Just take a look over. Hey there, there goes the spotlight. In the jail of night, at the scene of a crime, but a stream of light, he arrives just in time. Spotlight, spotlight, friend, the neighborhood spotlight. Welcome to fame, he's ignored. Action is his reward. Look out, there goes the spotlight. Spider-Man.